Hello everybody! Let's see how to get the wealth in the Hoettstrand, which is a small bandit camp on the initial island you will explore in the Rygjafylke. Here you will find just a few guards to kill and several chests to collect. Starting from the one near the boat under the ice block. To get it, you need to use the hole near it in order to get under the water, where you will find a boat wreckage that holds the resources chest. Next, using the floating tree branches, get to the small rock that sticks from the water. From where you need to jump in the water between this one and the smaller mountain you see in front of you, where you will find a boat wreckage that can be accessed from behind, inside which you will find a chest containing more resources. To finish, swim to the small mountain, where on its left you will find a wooden platform. Get to it, then climb the wooden pole in order to be able to climb the mountain. Once you get to it, go around the wall to the left until the next wooden platform. Where looking up, you will notice some stairs, but they are too high to be reached. But if you look carefully, in the middle of these stairs there is a grey block, and if you shot it, he will drop down to you another part of the stairs that you will be allowed to climb on top of it. From where you will be able to claim your last reward, that is one carbon ingot you later on need to upgrade your equipment.